distracted. I'm wearing my glasses tonight, so I don't want to get punched in the face. So, we start off from Mark throwing a haymaker. Some three. What this is actually a little speed bump. So to say, I actually, Mark comes in slowly, but no, my head. So from this angle, he's down there. You still step into the side. Put this over my head. So if things go wrong, I'm not going to smash the side of the head. Moving. Now what I want you to look at is an iriminage. Instead of taking the chin, I'm taking his face. I'm using the same move without the iriminage. So be careful when you're practicing in this class. So the same position on the face. Chin up, control the head, control the person. And there.
Is this side alright?
Yep. From there. Straight in. So my hands are there. Chin up, got the chin. You can grab. Just grab it like a fish. I don't know how I said that. Chin up. Down. Just different version of the Yamanaki. Works pretty well for me. Off we go.
Ta-ta.